was me. I was cycling like for a week. I was in Tuscany. And I found, I was, you know, it was like 33, 35 degrees. It was very, very hot. And I was looking for water. And then I found this small pond like in the top of this hill. And I said, wow. So I started like drinking and having a shower. And there were people walking around there. I don't give a fuck.